Summer is here, and for you youngsters, you don't want to waste a minute of it. So,
you wake up, brush your teeth, take a shower, get dressed, pray, read your Bible, pet your dog,
and then you ask yourself,
what am I going to do this summer?